Police say a feud between rival Indianapolis gangs led to a teenager's death in Brownsburg. Now police are looking for the three teens on the left. They say that Antonio Lane is already in custody. All are facing charges of murder, attempted murder, and criminal recklessness. Police say in December, someone fired shots from a car into a Jeep. Inside the Jeep was 17-year-old Freddie Hegwood and a passenger. Hegwood was hit, then rushed to a hospital where he later died. The passenger was not hurt.